A toxic waste incinerator is looming for Anderson, Indiana. Incinerator emissions can cause cancer, birth defects, and Alzheimer's. Families will suffer, and property values will plummet. Those profiting from the plant's construction claim the toxic emissions will be safe. Dr. Paul Connett, an independent PhD chemist, disagrees. Get the truth. Hear Dr. Connett on January 6, 2009, 7 p.m. Anderson First Church of the Nazarene, 23rd and Jackson Streets.